That was Germany, man. Hey, Daniels. That was Germany.
Couldn't tell you, really. Never set foot out of the hospital.
Huh.
Charlie Bravo 1-5, this is Charlie Bravo 6, over.
Charlie Bravo 1-5, go.
React to possible IED explosion. Unknown if enemy forces present. Sector 2-5, air support en route.
Roger, Charlie Bravo 1-5 out. Some marketplace. Go, go.
There any day goes by I don't pray for forgiveness. For all the blood I spilled following your path.
I see you have a family now. Do you teach them in the ways of the Lord?
I teach them in the ways of what's right.
And for yourself, does your heart still belong to him?
I'll wear his brand for the rest of my days. I found here what I could never find with you.
And what is that?
Peace. If you want the tracker, you'll find him at Old Fort Regal. But if you want my advice, you'll leave him to the solace of his bottle. And as lucky as me, that's all the peace that poor devil knows.
What does Oppenheimer have to say about all this, Edward?
What does this mean? The model considers this a fizzle.
Well, exactly that, Edward. The results point to the progress of the reaction being mediocre, even given a large amount of tritium.
No. You've made a mistake. There is some bias in your samples.
Edward, something you should perhaps consider. Maybe these calculations reveal a flaw in your design.
There is no flaw in the design. Your work is false. I don't believe a word of it.
Where are you from? Is that important to you? To know? Yes.
Oh, no, thanks. I'm cool.
Do it.
What, married life got you soft?
I taught this everything he knows.
You did not.
Unbelievable. All right, fuck that. Give me that fucker. Let's go, Sprout. You're doing it with me. You're gonna have to learn eventually. Just chew.
Oh, it's like a baby's finger.
God. Congratulations.
Hell yeah.
This is our baby. This is what we're doing up here. It's called a deadfall trap. See, he's getting set up for the trip line right there. Now, about this peyote trip you keep on about. Scariest thing you're gonna see out here? In your head, and you don't want to be alone for that. So when we catch and eat this boar, his spirit's going to be with us when we face our demons.
Oh my God!
Breathe!
Shit! We gotta get this out of him.
Oh, hey, Christ!
Look at me, John. Look at me. It's all good.
Come on, Doc. Okay? You'll be okay.
Stay calm.
God. What are you
gonna
do?
We can't move him to camp right now, so we gotta move him, Jerry.
Dig it out.
I can't take it. Calm down. Just calm down. I'm gonna let Jules take care of it, okay? I'm gonna get you home. Alright?
Alright, John, this is gonna sting a little bit.
Yes!
Alright. Stop. It's okay. I'm done. It's done. Okay. Just hold it still. Hold it still. John, breathe.